On I-95 was delayed for several hours this morning after a semi-truck flipped over. It happened just after 7:30 this morning near exit 109 on I-95 southbound. Port Wentworth police say the driver of the semi was merging lanes and overcorrected. That caused his trailer to flip over. Emergency crews shut down several lanes.